Okay, to enable the hidden Windows 10 theme in Kali Linux, log into an XFCE session. Then start your terminal and type Kali-Undercover. You can see you have the Windows wallpaper, Windows icons, and the Windows menu bar at the bottom. So let's check out the start menu. And it looks a lot like Windows 10. You can click on all to see all your applications. That's all there is to it. Thanks for watching.